Hi and welcome to Tedfit Dresses. In today's episode, I'm going to show you how to do a crisscross braid. Let's see how to do it. First, I'll show you how to do a normal three-strand braid. Comb all your hair backward. The first thing which you have to do is divide your hair into three sections and start plaiting your hair. This was a normal three-strand braid. Now I'll show you how to do a crisscross braid. I'm going to divide the hair into three sections as we did earlier. Take the two outer sections and cross it behind. Bring it to the front and again cross it. Again, take it behind. Cross it. Bring it to the front and again cross it. You have to do the same thing till you reach the end. This is an easy and a quick to do hairstyle. You can carry this hairstyle when you're running short of time or when you're going out with your friends or at work.